I'm here tonight at the Art and Wine Promenade with Greg Vidé from Treasure Coast Regional Planning. The Florida Redevelopment Association hosted a brownfield event tonight, and Greg did the presentation. Greg, can you tell us a little bit about what a brownfield is?
Sure, Grace. A brownfield essentially is any real property whose development or redevelopment is complicated by the actual or perceived presence of contamination.
So a brownfield doesn't necessarily mean it's a bad thing.
No, it doesn't. It just means that it's a property that's been overlooked, or it's been underutilized, or it just may be something that really has better development potential. It just needs to be realized.
So is there funding available if a city happens to designate an area brownfield?
Absolutely. There's a great resource in the state, from the state redevelopment program, brownfields redevelopment program. There's funding for jobs created in a brownfield area. There's funding to help offset the cost of cleanup. There's federal funding available. There's a whole slew of resources out there for redevelopment, for brownfields redevelopment.
Is there a website someone can go to, Greg, to get more information?
There sure is. There's a number of websites. I would go to the Florida Brownfields Redevelopment Association, the Florida DEP Brownfields website for information. There's EPA's Brownfield website for information about brownfields. And Treasure Coast has a brownfields program. You can go to our website and learn all about brownfields from our brownfields page.
Well, there you have it. The City of West Palm Beach Community Redevelopment Agency and the Florida Redevelopment Association are bringing more information to the public on how to get funding during this economic downturn.